not someone who holds a torch for you, but he is the torch. With this beautiful thought, good morning dear father, principal, teachers, sisters and all my dear friends. Happy Guru Purnima to all. I am Rajvi Deshwani of Standard 7D. Today me and my classmates are going to present the assembly. The prayer of a righteous man is very effective and powerful. And as we all are undergoing through the situation of coronavirus, we should pray to God and thank Him for keeping us safe. So now I invite my classmates to sing the prayer.
This little guiding light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little guiding light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little guiding light of mine, I'm going to let it shine, all the time, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, oh no, I'm going to let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, oh no, I'm going to let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, oh no, I'm going to let it shine, all the time, let it shine. Take this little light down the world, I'm going to let it shine. Take this little light down the world, I'm going to let it shine. Take this little light down the world, I'm going to let it shine, all the time, let it shine. Make this little light burn for you, I'm going to let it shine. Make this little light burn for you, I'm going to let it shine. Make this little light burn for you, I'm going to let it shine, all the time, let it shine.
Thank you all for the prayer. Now I invite Father Principal to enlighten and guide us for the prayer.
Happy morning, my dear students. Let us begin this day with a small prayer. Almighty God, source of life, we worship and praise you. You are the truth and origin of all knowledge. Bless us that we may study well, obey our parents and teachers, and be honest in our behavior. Lead us from darkness to light. Bless our studies and enlighten our intellect. Grant us the grace to seek truth and make us truly wise.
Thank you, Father, for the prayer. Now I invite my classmates to sing the school anthem.
Scenes of our childhood, scenes of our youth. Scenes of our childhood, scenes of our youth. The school we love and cherish dear. The school we love and cherish dear. Preparing us for life's rough ways, preparing us for life's rough ways. St. Xavier's forever we will cheer, St. Xavier's forever we will cheer. God bless our dear old school, God bless our dear old school. Our principal father teaches all, our principal father teaches all. Our playmate student, all other friends, our playmate student, all other friends. Who will write our names in mortar, who will write our names in mortar. St. Xavier's our alma mater fair, St. Xavier's our alma mater fair. God bless you is our daily prayer, God bless you is our daily prayer.
Thank you all for the school anthem. So now I invite my classmate Devanshi Kalyani to speak the thought of the day.
Hello and good morning to respected Father Principal, sisters, teachers, and all my peers. I am Devanshi Ranani from the class 7D. Thought for the day. The Guru is not the physical body. The Guru is the divine light that resides within the body. The Guru is love.
Thank you, Devanshi. He who has no faith in himself can never have faith in God. So now I invite Reva Mehta to speak on the topic why we celebrate Guru Purnima.
Good morning to respected father principal, sisters, teachers and all my dear friends. I, Reva Mehta of Standard 7D, is going to speak on a person to whom I am thankful for inspiration and aspiration, that is our Guru. Saint Kabir has wisely said that God and Guru appear before me. To whom should I bow down with fully respect before Guru who introduced God to me? As we walk with the Guru, we walk in the light of existence, away from the darkness of ignorance and move towards the peak experiences of our life. As we, Guru is the one to teach us life lessons and lead us to the path of glory. Gurus are real people in our life who motivate us to challenge ourselves and to get back up again. Our parents are also a form of Guru. In fact, they were our first parent, they are our first Guru who taught us good manners in the childhood. Our teachers and principals are also a good form of Guru who taught us discipline in the school. So we should love them and show respect towards them. Thank you for your patience listening and have a nice day ahead.
Thank you, Reva. Now I invite Shreya Thakkar to speak on the topic Gurus in ancient time.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwarah, Guru Shakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurve Namah. Good morning, everyone. I am Shreya Thakkar of Standard 7-3. I would like to talk about Guru's role in ancient times. Guru in Hinduism, a personal spiritual teacher or guide. In the educational system of ancient time, knowledge of the Vedas was personally transmitted through oral teachings from the Guru to his pupil. Pupils were always male in that period. Classically, the pupil lived at the home of his Guru and served him with obedience and devotion. Guru's birthday is celebrated by his followers as a festival day. The Guru was also considered to be the living embodiment of the spiritual truth. Thank you.
Thank you, Shreya. Let's pledge for the beautiful world of independent leaders. So now I invite my class teacher for the pledge.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always try to be worthy of it. I shall respect my parents, teachers and all my elders and treat everyone with courtesy. I pledge my devotion to my country and its people. My happiness lies in their well-being and prosperity.
Thank you, ma'am, for the pledge. And thank you, Father, for giving us this opportunity to speak on this assembly. Many feelings may come and go, but the feeling when we hear our national anthem is really irreplaceable. So now let's get ready for the national anthem.